Alright, what's going on, guys? Today is a Destiny 2 review. I did a review on the beta when it came out, but now I'm going to put out what needs to be said. I was going to keep this in-game only, which recording it on PS4 and downloading it on YouTube. Apparently there's a problem in my end, but I'm sure it's going to get a little better. So, what is there to say about Destiny 2? Well, let's make it clear and easy. Let's first start off with the strikes. Strikes are pretty good. It feels like you're doing a raid 24/7. That's what makes the strikes better than the first D1 strikes as it is. So, Crucible is not bad. I've already jumped in. I'm not complaining about it, so it's pretty much a good feeling. Some of you out there probably are not crazy about it, but actually, Crucible feels like you have a fair fight going on, one-on-one, but also this is how it is. You can either prove as a teamwork, or you can see if you have what it takes to stand up against that person, even if they're way skilled than you. See what I'm saying? But see, that's what's the most fun about it, because you can just go down and then get back up, try again. That's all it is. So, Crucible's pretty good. I like it. But it'll be better with more maps. So, how about adding some of those Destiny 1 maps, instead of remaking them, but bringing them back anyways the way they are on D1. So that'd be perfect. Good old Firebase map on Mars, you know? You were able to do this with Iron Temple, so why not bring old school maps back? See, next one will be Patrols, Mission, and Quest. You know, every planet that you could patrol and check out is not that bad, actually. It's really wide environments. It's really fun, actually. I like doing a little bit of exploring in these caves, going up against these bosses. I love exploring, so that's definitely a good plus right there. I enjoy that stuff. What else? I have not jumped into a raid, same as always, but I'm not trying to rush either, so power level, I'll get there eventually, but I'm not really trying to hope for the 300 and whatever. So, but it looks pretty cool. The cinematic for the raid when you're about to enter, it's pretty cool. Let's see, what else? Everything else is pretty cool. Let's just put it, everything in the game is cool. But my problem with right now is the fact that people are talking about lack of content, which I will, that's not the problem, actually. I do agree with that. I believe, Bungie, you could do way better than anything before, okay? So much you could do better for Destiny 2. So, story is pretty good, okay? It does continue on from the first Destiny 1, and that's cool, that's fine. But everything is fine. So, at this point, I think Bungie needs to work on a little more to make Destiny 2 a little better. Because at this point, I don't know. No matter if you're looking at the good positives about it, you're still looking at it like Bungie could do a little bit better on adding a few things in this thing. See what I'm saying? And yet people are calling you guys lazy, because you guys really seem to add whatever you want people to see only. But you guys got some good stuff hold, or should I say put away, you know? You guys should not do that. How are you going to sell something and be number one how you guys want to be? That's what you guys are looking for. You guys gotta keep impressing people. You impressed everybody, like always, when the trailer came out for Destiny. and then we find out something has to be missing eventually. So it's ridiculous, man. You shouldn't really hold anything back like that, because that's just going to disappoint a lot of people and hardcore players as myself as well too. But all I can say is you guys need to work on something to make Destiny 2 a little bit more better, because by the time you know it, Destiny 2 is already gone past and already completely done. You guys are going to be working on the third franchise, which is Destiny 3. I don't know what's going on with you guys. Your work is always perfect. The graphics are nice. Everything's just perfect. But there's always something that has to be a twist with you guys. You always have to hold some back. You got people who have really good feedbacks, and that's cool. You know, that is always cool. So you guys really, you guys got to stop holding things back. Now, here's a question I can add is, when are you guys going to bring back all these other exotics from Destiny 1? You've already started out with a little bit. Why not bring in all of them in instead of choosing? You guys can already choose the perks, which one to add for the weapons now. You know? So, that's not going to be a problem. I would like to see Saint 14 back. I would like to see all these gear, exotic gears from every character class, including the exotic, other exotic weapons, patience and time, you name it. If it was good on year one, on Destiny 1, then for sure people are gonna miss that and gonna want it back as well too. So why not, correct? So far, Destiny 2 is well done, but still got some missing pieces you guys need to do to make better. I can't say what, only you guys know that. So, yeah. Let's see, what else we could say here? Ah, yes. I'm hearing that you guys are thinking about nerfing shit. Why are you trying to nerf stuff? You guys have already heard people talking about MITA, the multi-tool, and you guys have that on your list, talking about, you guys are thinking about it, but not sure yet. So which that kind of tells me you guys might consider nerfing stuff, and you guys promised not to nerf stuff. That's not a way of balancing stuff. Weapons are meant to be strong how you guys make them. It's just people want things their way to be easy. You guys understand, if you guys try and nerf something, it's just going to ruin everything. So if I were you guys, don't worry about nerfing. Just fix something that needs to be fixed. If you have to buff it a little bit, another type of weapon without nerfing, okay? Because if it's going to go to that point of weapons, then you can only imagine what's going to happen to all these ability classes from each character. And it's just going to be a repeat over and over again, like Destiny 1. You saw what happened with Sun Singer, Striker Titans. You guys basically messed them up. We were able to work through it no problem and still make them good either way. But right now, you guys don't have to do this nerfing stuff because people are asking for it. If, like I said, if you guys gotta buff something by a little bit, that's fine. But don't nerf. Believe me, you guys are gonna regret it if you guys do nerf something. I promise you that. So I think all you YouTubers out there know that already by now. So, yeah, don't nerf. That's all I can say, don't nerf. If people who do not like it, go play SpongeBob the video game. Simple as that. But either way, I will agree on something. You guys really should bring back some of these game modes. And what is up with the private matches? I thought you guys said you were going to bring back. And if I remember correctly, I think you guys said something that you're supposed to add back some other thing that was supposed to be Europa. What happened to that? So, I don't know. There's some things you guys did say. Apparently, you guys are really... I don't know. You guys are really hiding a lot from us. Well, I don't know what's going on. But, anyways. Yeah. Believe me, I don't know what this DLC that I am going to purchase. I don't know what these DLCs are going to hold for each one of them. The Osiris. And with also the Warmind. So I don't know what these two hold. But all I can say is these things better have one hell of a content on them. And I'm talking about not holding anything back. That's why you guys got a lot of bad feedbacks out on the internet. And you guys know that already. But that's why you guys are going to find out. And that's why I talk about what's going to happen to Bungie's future if you guys decide to pull this trick up all the time on us, who buys your stuff, okay? That's why I talked about this with friends of mine, and I'm being honest. What if you guys went to the point where you decide you're going to stop selling and decide to go back to your old ways again by doing Halo again? What if you guys decide to go to that point and everyone's disappointed? Makes you wonder, right? You gotta think about that. But I'm just saying right now, you guys need to do better. You know? It's good now, but you guys can do way better. And one thing, work on making new weapons instead of reskinning. I can deal with the reskinning for the armors, but you guys really need to work on making new weapons for these vendors that you guys bring in. Make new weapons. Don't reskin the ones we can get already. Just make new weapons. I think some can say that's okay to do. Make something new. But anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying this review of Destiny 2. Finally, all I can say, I had to do this. I need to put out that what needs to be said. And I know you guys are probably thinking, I thought you're not going to do Destiny videos anymore. This is just the first for today. I wanted to do this because I've been thinking about what's been going on and what I've been hearing. And I had to do it. I need to put what needs to be put out there. So, anyways, this is going to be the first Destiny video ever. I don't think I'm going to do another one after that. It depends if something comes in mind. But I hope you guys enjoy this. And I hope Bungie does get what I have to say in this video. Because you guys need to really, really need to hear what needs to be said. I'm not going to be like Angry Joe. I'm not going to be any other YouTuber who's going to be yelling, cursing you guys out. No, I'm going to straight hit you guys with the truth. What the game needs. You know? But at this point, who knows what you guys got in stored. All I can say is you guys really need to surprise everybody, including hardcore players and myself. So, yeah. But, anyways, I hope you guys are having a good day, and you have a safe one, because we all know what's going on in this world, and pretty much have a safe one out there in the whole nation, and enjoy life. All right, peace out, guys.